place I ever wanted to find.
No. Glad you're here. We'll f-
So good. So far, so good. So good.
To serve with you, ma'am. Now that I've seen how it's done, I think my guardsmen and I can handle any new gates that open near Bruma.
You did it, Captain. You closed the Oblivion Gate. We didn't think we'd ever see you alive again.
Thank you.
Good work. But the Bruma Guard cannot defend the city indefinitely. The Daedra of Oblivion are innumerable. The guardsmen of Bruma are not. We need to gather what allies we can before Bruma is... If the Mythic Dawn manages to open a great gate here, the city will need a stronger garrison for there to be any hope of defending it. You should speak to the rulers of the other cities of Cyrodiil, as well as the Elder Council. Ask them to send aid to Bruma before it is too late. Martin made some progress on the Mysterium's axes while you were gone. You should... I'm worried. Bruma cannot... May Talos guide you, my friend.
Figured out. The second item is the counterpart to the first, the blood. Unlike the Daedra Lords, the gods have no artifacts and do not physically manifest themselves in our world. How then to obtain the blood of a god? But Joffrey solved it. The blood of Tiber Septim himself, who became one of the Divines. This is a secret remembered only by the Blades, passed down from one Grandmaster to the next. Joffrey should tell it to you himself. Be sure to speak to Joffrey.
So, Martin wants you to recover the armor of Tiber Septim. I wish there was another way. The armor is in the shrine of Tiber Septim, in the catacombs beneath the ruins of Sankator, a holy place once. But Sankator became evil long ago. No one has returned from the shrine of Tiber Septim for many lifetimes. I do not know. The catacombs of Sankator were sealed by the first Grand Master of the Blades. The four mightiest Blades of Tiber Septim's day, Elaine, Valdemar, Rhelas, and Khaznar, went to Sankator and never returned. Here, this is the key to Sankator's outer door. I fear I am sending you to your death, but we have no other choice. You must succeed. May Talos guide you.
From the Blades, did you say? Joffrey sent you? What's this about? This is terrible news. Under normal circumstances, I would dispatch a legion or two to Bruma immediately. But the circumstances are not normal, are they? I've been pleading for troops for Cyrodiil for weeks, but the generals assure me that the entire Imperial army is already fully committed. Besides, I'd have a full-scale political crisis on my hands. I'm sorry. From the Blades. Don't worry. The truth. Good day.
I wish I could help. I understand the need to help defend the heir to the throne, but with an Oblivion Gate threatening Breville, I need... Good day. Good to see you.
Have mercy.
Yes. It was you that closed that Thank you. I've sent Cap. All citizens are welcome in the Imperial Palace, at least on the first
floor. Down.
All citizens are welcome in the Imperial Palace. All citizens are welcome in the Imperial Palace. Remember, trespassing in the Imperial Palace is a serious crime.
Please show your respect for the Imperial Palace by keeping your voice down.
Remember. Citizen.
I have few enough men to spare, but you have more. I will send what aid I can. Bruma must not.
Bye.
Hello. A sincere welcome to you. May you be forever blessed.
It's my... I believe that the Count may want to wait here.
While Skingrad is threatened by an oblivion, whatever you may think of me, I still... I don't envy the High Chancellor his position. It can't be easy trying to rule an empire without an emperor. You too. I'm listening.